Hello everyone on the YouTubes, it's me, Nikayla, and today I went to Walmart. And when going to Walmart, I got a couple things, so I'm gonna show you those things before we get into the review. Got this, the Remington Bikini Shaver. As you can see, this is new. I have never used it. I have opened it. I opened it, then I closed it because I was like, I should do a review on this, because the first time I ever saw this little product thing was on the Glam Twins when they said they used this, and I was like, oh, I want to get this. And I looked up a review on Target website and people saying it didn't work, but I think I saw somebody else on their hygiene routine saying they used this too, so I was like, let me give it a try. So I got this from Walmart for $19.88, and there was two of them. The other one, I don't think it came with all these, but this right here, it comes with. This shaver comes with a little bag. See, I thought this was so cute. I like this color, type of color pink too. And then it comes with a battery because it uses one AA battery. It comes with directions, of course. This is an exfoliator. Rotating exfoliator prevents ingrown hairs and razor burn. Yeah, that's the exfoliator. It comes with a foil shaver. It says angled foil shaver. Hypoallergenic foil provides a clean, smooth shave. This is the razor. And this thing right here on top of it is the lymph guide. The lymph guide is for adjustable lymph settings for the bikini area. So you won't, you know, cut yourself. And then the bikini trimmer is under it, and that's for trimming up your bikini line. This is the bikini trimmer part. This right here, which it already came on it, is the lymph guide. It's adjusts four ways, and I'm gonna try to show it to you how it adjusts. I don't know if you can see what I'm about to show you, but we're gonna try to see if you can see it. So, okay, this, it has like four little ridges, I guess you could say, in it. You cannot see this because it's clear. If you adjust it all the way to the top of the plastic thing, the lymph thing, what's it called? The lymph guide, if you put it all the way to the top of the razor, it won't be as close as a cut as if you would for the bottom of it. I'm scared to use it because I have never used the electric shaver thing for my hoo-ha. I've only used razors, disposable ones at that. So that's why, I mean, I've never had any problems with using them, so I haven't, you know, had a reason to buy a shaver or anything. I'm about to put the batteries in this thing. To put the batteries in this electric shaver, the battery goes down to the bottom of it. I'm talking so proper, aren't I? To put the batteries in this, the batteries goes right here. Twist this bottom part to your left, and then it comes out. And now I can turn it on. I was about to put my finger up here, but
that won't work very well, will it?
To take the changeable things off, you twist this also. You twist this to the right. So this device, you can use it in the shower or out of the shower. It is waterproof. It also says that you can use this trimmer for your underarms and fine downy hair. It can be used dry or in the shower, which I already said. And I'm going to use this thing. I feel like I'm telling y'all too much of my business. I'm nervous. Okay, you guys, I'll talk to y'all in a couple seconds. Well, not seconds for me, but seconds for y'all. I feel so clean, y'all. Like, I wasn't dirty, but you know, when you take a good shower and that new stuff, that Dove and stuff, like, yes, my skin is soft. But anyway, we are not talking about Dove. We're talking about this Remington bikini shaver. And my opinion on it is that I love it, y'all. I really do, like, love it. I like this exfoliator. I feel so soft too, like, it just feels so good. I like this. What I do not like, it's this little guard thingy, this little plastic thing. It can go somewhere because you don't get any hair. You don't get any hair shaved off with this thing on. So what I suggest is just use the shaver thing and the exfoliator, because the foil shaver, I didn't like that either. The foil shaver, I didn't like this either. Like, it didn't do anything for me at all. Like, no hair came up off my vajayjay. I did like this by itself without the guard lymph adjustment thing, because that lymph adjustment thing didn't do anything, like nothing. And I like this because it felt so good. I think you just can get this like this without the other stuff. I think so. And if you can, I think you should just get this. I don't feel a need for the other stuff, even if this is so soft and helps ingrown hairs and all that junk. Just get this. Just get this if you can get this. Just get this. Because this really doesn't do a thing at all. Like, this helps a little bit, but it don't get off that many hairs, like, if you just use this by itself. Like, I really love this. Now, I have no idea what the people on the Target review was talking about, because this Remington Bikini Body and Bikini Kit, it was nice. Like, I have no complaints on it right now, I guess, but besides this extra stuff that don't work, like, it don't work, but this works by itself. This works, and I like it. And I suggest you get it. Okay, you guys, that is it for this review. I hope you had a great informational time. Be sure to like, comment, and share this video. And be sure to subscribe to my channel, because I post videos every Saturday. See you later. Bye.